Okay, so I just went on to AutoZone's website and found basically a picture that looks kind of like this. Exactly that part. So this is the correct thing, and I do have to take it off, and it is left-hand or right-hand threaded, so I just got to put some work into it. This will be fun.